has such a rich hockey history, and to represent that, I take a lot of pride in that.
The girls program has some real history in terms of state tournament titles. The boys program lost their way a little bit for a couple of years. The ship has been righted, so to speak, and we're moving in the right direction. And I like the direction we're in.
We're very fast. We're very structured. I think those are the two big parts of our team.
We're doing that to D-to-D stretch pass, all right? You got a D here, lines here, right? So the guy that makes the first pass, I want him to get to the blue line. I don't want you to cheat. You have to get to the blue line. Move, 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 move. That a boy. There you go, there you go. White line, 2D. Sprint to the blue. Move, move. To the red. That's better, guys. That was better.
We've kind of found our stride now, and we're playing well with each other.
Let's continue to work together like we have been to achieve the results we're looking for, right? It means we play together, right from the opening faceoff. From the very beginning, we're using our speed. We're moving the puck. Unselfish play. We're showing up. These guys came across town to play. Let's make sure we show them how to play, right? Yes, whose building is this?
Our building.
Let's make sure we own this building, all right? Let's go, let's go.
You believe in yourself?
Yes.
Believe your teammates?
Yes.
Believe this team?
Yes.
Red on three. One, two, three, pass.
Good start here. Good start. On it. Don't let them breathe. Get on them right away. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Fire, Joey. Yes. Well, we got some more work to do. We got a big game Saturday, so we're going to get back to work tomorrow. But nice job tonight, fellas.
We're having a little team bonding, a little pasta dinner, trying to get the boys fueled up between school and on the ice. You know, they don't have a ton of time to do stuff. It's nice to get them out and really just be kids.
It's a good team bonding experience. We get some good food in the body, and it's just a good way for the team to get together, get to know each other, relax after a hard day's work, and good time. Senior manager, Andrew Leslie, we like to call him Dan.
What's up?
What does it mean to be a manager on this team?
It means everything. Just to be a part of the boys, it's a dream come true. Not skating anymore, but it doesn't really matter as long as I get to be around this guy.
Yeah.
It's all that really matters to me.
Beat him in Madden, it's not a big deal.
It's pretty important to have everybody kind of, you know, on the ice working together, but also just being friends and hanging out and having fun. That's what hockey in Minnesota is all about.
Hockey's really special in Minnesota, so I'm really excited to be a part of it and have the chance to make that connection between the state and the game even stronger.
You know, everyone is pretty excited for it around school. It's buzzing, and it's, you know, back in the city this year. Our team is super excited.
These young men are really looking forward to it. They're excited to play in this game, and we look forward to showcasing the kind of hockey that Blake plays.
Seeing the city in the background, it's going to be a great atmosphere. I can't wait.